sound like I hit puberty? Let's go!
No, it's not supposed to
be- My leg is falling apart.
Bro, it's not supposed to be that voice changer! Let me see if I can fix it real quick. There we go! Yeah, guys, sorry about that. My voice changer actually malfunctioned for a few- My voice changer actually malfunctioned there. That was so crazy. Thank God no one knows I use a voice changer because my career would end. All right, you know what time it is? Minecraft! Oh, wait, I forgot. Chat, do you want-
Do you want your Milkies, chat? Do you want your Milkies, bro?
No, I got hiccups. No, I don't have cute girl hiccups. You know, like most girls hiccup like... I hiccup like... It's freaking unfair. Why can't I be cute? It freaking sucks. You know, like some girls, like they sneeze all cute. You know, they're like... By the way, it's most of the time fake. I sneeze like... I've never died in the nether yet, thankfully.
Stop the cap.
Never done in the nether. You know how it is, chat. Easy money. Yeah, give birth for me. Yeah. I think all we really need to do is keep looking for it.
Enderpearl.
And then we gotta find a fortress. I've traveled so far in the nether. So we're looking for Enderman. We're looking for Enderman. Who's the anime girl? I'm a man, bro. Oh, wait, this one's friendly.
Psych.
I've been lied to. He hesitated and I was like, oh, he's nice. Friendship is a lie, bro. My Little Pony lied to me. Oh, it's a baby. I can be the only one cute here. Jesus Christ. I can't do this anymore, bro. Where'd he go? He hit me and ran off. There he is. Hello, look at me. What are you gonna do about it? Oh, there he is. Huh? He just killed us. Just because my spawn is over. Wow, so rich. So we're gonna put pumpkins right here as a signal of peace. Pumpkin. Oh, by the way.
Among us.
We waited long enough, so let's go see if Enderman. Oh, I heard you.
Land on my sword.
You know, I think you're actually right. I think they are too far. So we're gonna build, we're gonna make a stairway down. Let's leave and get the supplies. Chibi, how are you single? You think you know anything about me? What makes you think you know if I get some? What, is it because I'm a VTuber? You automatically assume that I don't get some?
Yeah, that's pretty true. That's true and, yeah, that's true.
Is that what's happening right now? I'm your boyfriend.
Yeah, that's right. He asked for no pickles on his sandwich.
Okay, we need the supplies. We need a good pickaxe. Let's go store the stuff we don't need. Alright, so I'm thinking about actually extending the farm, the direction as well. But I think that'll be a project for another time, because right now we need to focus on...
Enderpearl.
Alright, chat. Are you ready for my true form?
Are you ready?
I'm a gentleman. The only thing I'm not gentle with is your mother. So, do nether fortresses spawn in certain areas? I know, I'm gonna kill you. I don't even need my pit of doom. I can kill you one-on-one. Okay, okay, okay. Okay, okay, okay. Okay, okay, okay! 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 No, 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 no!
Man, I'm dead.
Oh, let's check this direction. I don't think they've actually looked over here. Stop looking at me. They can look at me. Make me insecure, but the second I look at them, they pee their freaking pants. Well, let's go over here. Chat, what do you think is up there?
Are you sure about that?
Let's find out. I forgot to wear gold. And my shield is broken. Okay, maybe I should just go back. Oh, I'm kind of nervous. Hey, they're nice pigs.
Mm-hmm.
They're nice pigs. No, you're a mean pig. Yeah. Do not defy me, peasant. I'm a god amongst piggies. All right, we'll put this here so we know where we are. Bro, I don't want any of this. Me and Archa to actually go back and just continue my bridge because I feel like otherwise I'm gonna get completely lost. Alright, there's. Alright, we came from down here, so we're just gonna mine back down. Through here? Yeah, right here. And then, right through here. And I'm home. Hello, Enderman. I'm not here to kill you. Sorry I killed all your family. I know. That was so silly and quirky of me. I'd like to apologize. I'm gonna go home. I need to go. I don't want to die. Oh, fungus. You know what, chat? You deserve the fungus. Here you go. Is your mouth open?
I guess today, honestly, in reality, we need
to just craft and build.
And we'll take this wood just in case, and I think we're good to go.
We should speed run. I want someone to start a timer on how long it takes me to find a fortress. My power is increasing. My Discord kittens. No mind. A little bit of lava isn't enough to stop me. I am TB. Lava is nothing in the eyes of a god. Easy.
Did I tell you guys the story about how I ate my neighbor's goose one day? Did I tell you guys that?
And this is in Europe. So in Europe, like, having animals like chickens and stuff is a lot more common. I don't know why it just is. So my neighbor, she had geese and chickens. And geese are freaking mean, dude. They would bully the chickens. Well, my favorite goose's name, his name was
John C.
His name was Biff. We called him Biff because he had a butt chin. One day, I went to my neighbor's house for dinner, and we were eating chicken. And we loved it. Anyways, I ate the chicken. It was really good. And my mom asked her, like, this doesn't taste like chicken. What is it? Long story short, we noticed Biff was gone for a few months. And we're like, where the heck is Biff? And we asked our neighbor. We're like, hey, neighbor, where's Biff? And she looked at me in a German accent and said, in the pot. And then she patted her tummy. I ate my pet. And he tasted really freaking good, dude. Anyways, we've been looking for another fortress for quite literally hours. How am I not finding anything? Look how much crap I've been doing. Look how long I've been searching, bro. I want a big circle. I'm gonna pee my pants, bro. I'm about to freaking shart so hard. Is it possible to spawn into a world without a fortress? Is that like a thing? All right, here we go. I'm about to have tits. Hold up. I got tits now. But there's no... Okay, that's it. We're done. I'm not looking for another portal any... Or not another portal. I don't even care what it's called anymore. I'm done. We're leaving. Do not kill me, please. Life is hard. Booba stream? Hold up. I got you. Wait, hold up. I'm just an anime woman, alright? They blow up like balloons. It is physics, bro. Do you ever take physics? You would understand what it means. Circumference and everything. You don't know what I mean. That looks wrong? What do you mean it looks wrong? Have you never seen tits before? You are in my chat. Why am I even asking you to see boobies? Sorry, did you want them to freaking bounce and jiggle every time I take a breath? It's okay. I'm your dad now. So, do you want the trauma? Do you want the daddy issues now? Or later, what are we thinking? I don't know. For some reason, a lot of people want me to be a man. I'll literally do it. Milk us? Did your dad milk you? I don't know what kind of sick fantasy you have because your dad milked you as a child, but that is not normal. Listen, I'm from the South, but we're not gonna talk about...